today's edition of TV Wolf?
It's Tuesday, June 2nd. It is an A-Day and a Signet 1-Day.
Would everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the Wolf Pack Pledge. I will honor myself and others. I will take ownership for my actions. I will demonstrate an excellent work ethic in all that I do. I am responsible for my own learning and responsible to a successful school. We are tracking a path towards excellence. And now for the moment of silence. You may be seated.
Welcome back. Today for lunch, we will be having beef enchilada pie with cinnamon breadstick, chicken fajitas with cheese, and carnitas soft tacos with cheese.
100 books were returned to the library yesterday. Great job, Wolves. We still have 536 books that need to find their way home. Please return your books today.
You know what, Hendrik? I am really excited to see if my name is mentioned in any of the sports articles written in hashtag Cali next week.
Yes, Caleb. I, too, am jumping out of my seat to see if my picture was taken for it during one of our school's awesome media events.
I cannot agree with you more, Hendrik. Thrilled for a hashtag Cali to be on sale this week. It's really keeping me on edge with excitement.
That's right. Get ready, Wolves. Hashtag Cowler is hitting the stands on sale this Thursday and Friday in the cafeteria and school store. It is their final edition this year, and it's on sale for just 50 cents. Awesome. Wow.
You hear that, Wolves? Grab your pennies, nickels, and dimes from under your parents' car mats.
The Field Hockey Club will have their end of season party on Tuesday, June 6th, from 3 to 4 in room 1403. All players are asked to bring a snack to share. Pizza and drinks are provided. See Ms. Tallman with any questions.
Congratulations to the LRMS Orchestra, Band, and Jazz Band, who all had exemplary behavior at King's Dominion. They received superior and excellent ratings in the competition. The orchestra received first place in the division.
Attention girls soccer players, your uniforms must be turned in to Coach Trout by this Thursday. The party for the girls team is this Friday, and all Chipotle order forms must be handed in by Thursday as well. Attention all soccer players, if you wish to play in the boys and girls soccer game next Monday, June 12th, you must sign up on Coach Trout's door. See Coach Trout with any questions.
Today is National D-Day, and it's also a National Applesauce Cake Day.
Fun fact, did you know that your bones are composed of 31% water?
There are 7.5 days left of school.
Thanks for watching this edition of TV Wolf. I'm Caleb.
And I'm Henry. Thanks for tuning in, and have a great day.